Wait until the petal sap has oozed out and the base of your mortar and petal are moist before speeding up.